love the feel of my buns. I'm never going back to padded pig. We did pick up a bit of elevation that we didn't need. Yeah. I'm gonna blame that one on you. You forced me to stop. Watch it. They have to pass the Could I Be Your Daddy test? I'm that far out. Sense of compounding your problems, right?
Should have rode my gear.
Oh, is that nice?
It's got a grinding gear on it. Triple front.
But if you rode that, I wouldn't even include you in the pictures.
Ouch, it's red like your bike.
Not sure. I won't ride with another red bike. I'm kidding, of course. Only 700 more meters of this.
Yeah, it was a little crazy there. That's pretty good though. We mostly made it.
We're getting there.
Okay, let's
go through
the weights and joints.
I think we get to where that black car is. So probably
yeah.
Saddle up again.
I think I sliced myself my chin right there.
Oh, did you? That's a good one.
If my chain loop mixes into my blood, I'll get some super pedal powers.
And scotches.
Oh.
But the new guy shows up, and he's not much of a scotch drinker.
Yeah.
So he brought a really nice rum.
Oh yeah? What kind of stuff?
Let's see, he brought a... What was it?
Not rum, but...
Oh, I forget the name of it now. I have to look at the pictures. A 12-year-old. You know, sipping one, something you could take straight. Nothing mainstream, but not a half a bottle.
Yeah.
I brought McClellan Speyside version.
What?
Speyside. McClellan's a rather large distillery.
Oh,
and
yeah.
They have stuff from 4 of the different regions in Scotland.
Like real.
So you
got authentic stuff?
Yeah, so well, I did.
Do I get some specialty on it?
I think it's just like dry roasted with something on it. So it's not like a hard to find thing.
Yeah. So the full carbon roasted?
this place. We don't have one of those clicker things either.
Like a smoke card?
No, I was talking about his three wheel.
Oh. Oh, that's not going to help us go up there. The pulse. That's what it's
about. Yeah, so what else was there? One of them brought the Glenn Livet.
Sorry, go ahead.
We do not want this one. We want to go here and go around. Yeah, straight. You want to change it?
No, that makes sense. Man, it's cool that the sun is so hot. You pass the tree line and then you can see that sun is cool.
took a local out. I'll be able to run that out for sure. Because I mean, it would just be a gradual climb back up.
Yeah, exactly.
So I was like, ah, in the drops, let's do this. Talk about that Nash video where the guy puts the beginning of the
film.
Steel. Which has less threads. and use that kit. No, it totally was. See what time it is, right? Yeah. Yeah, because you can't let it go.